Jason has in upstate what we call the pop vault. And in the pop vault is where all the masterpieces are housed, and we have a studio where the photography goes on, and that's another part of the behind the scenes of what actually goes on through the gallery, but not at the gallery.
I'm thinking on the white cabinet, we'll do colubranders. Something about these three,
can you fit those in the white cabinet? I mean, I know like it will fit the bottom width of it, but they're pretty, it's a little dangerous because that's all the space there is on it. No? The people walking and stuff?
Yeah, it'll be fine. These two?
These two and this one.
I got a light fixture to hang over the table.
Or it's coming up.
Yeah.
So we'll do it tonight. We can actually pack tonight, so we don't have to worry about it. I'd rather pack at night.
We could start now, if you want.
Smirk off your face. Be serious, like you're trying to sell these. Or you're trying to take the money.
No, this is the best piece that we have that we're going to bring to the show. I mean, even Rodin, when he was asked who the best sculptor in France is, he said that Jean Carrière was by far the best sculptor in France at the time.
Okay, but a lot of people don't consider ceramics.
That's why Jean Carrière didn't achieve what Rodin did, because he chose ceramics, a medium that is not widely accepted the same way, you know, as sculpture. I mean, but something like this, which is clearly above and beyond ceramic.
So those three things are going to get done so that when the movers come, we can...
What time you schedule?
They're here. They're here now. They're in line out there, so...
In a little bit, we'll get it all cleaned up.
Yeah. I don't know what this... We the movers called... We were supposed to be here at 10, so I don't know how 5 o'clock, 10 o'clock got confused, but...
You're scheduled to move in at 5 o'clock tonight.
Yeah, well, that doesn't make really sense. Like, I'm not... how am I supposed to have one half day to set up an entire booth?
This is a very important part.
There's the queen of the lovely.
Where Jason negotiates.
This is the queen of the show.
Oh, is he nice? How are you? Sorry, I have to say. Are they cute?
Which works very well.
Isn't that nice? Very good to see you. How are you?
Good.
Yes. Not really happy.
Why?
Small,
it's
on the back.
I
feel like
I'm wanted. You've got such a good... No. You have.
It's dreadful.
But next year we're gonna fix it.
All right. Right now we're waiting to allow our truck to come in to unload, and as you can see, it's still a mess. So we're also waiting for them to clean this stuff up, and then we'll start bringing things in and setting up. So it's just a waiting game.
Being that the gallery's five blocks from the armory, we can't obviously do a lot of New York shows. Try to focus more on doing things at the gallery.
Right,
but it's expensive to do a show, and
it's also tiring.
And tiring. Yeah, I mean, what are we here for 9 days in a row? We've been starting at 7:30 in the morning and we go until midnight pretty much. The Haughtons used to have two shows back to back. They have this show, the international show, and then they had the art and design show the week after. And so we were doing the art and design show for a few years, maybe four. And this year, the shows were basically combined into the art and design fair and the international fine art and antique show. They took up the best dealers from the one show and it all became a single unified show.
Put it down on the floor. All right.
It's first night. What do you think?
Well, I think we'll have a good turnout. Definitely, food's here, we're here, the booth is here, so all we need is the people now. We need good customers, good clients.
The goal was to create as rich of an environment, as moody and as sensual as I could possibly create, and at the same time to present the highest level works that the gallery's put together over the past couple of years. If everyone else has it, it's not interesting to me. I seem to be drawn to something different than what everyone else is interested in. It takes a very gutsy individual to collect in this area because it's just not that sort of sweet, highly polished stuff that says, I'm rich. It's very evocative, it's very powerful. I think a lot of people collect to show off their power instead of collecting powerful things.
Sensibility, there's a kind of magic to what he does. He doesn't see it the way anybody else sees it. He sees it absolutely uniquely through his own eyes, which is amazing because we live in such a society of, you know, dress like everybody, you know, follow the fashion, follow the norm, follow the accepted whatever. And he has this kind of crazy vision of what he loves, and he's so passionate about it, he's so true to it, and it just, it's so seductive, which is what's so wonderful about, you know, what he does and who he is. For me, this is even more refined than anything I've seen that he's done, and I love that it's very personal with things of his from his own home, you know, which kind of turned the volume up a bit.
We've done several deals with institutions at the show, but we actually, so far we haven't had any of the private collectors buying yet. It's been all institutional business, which, hey, listen, nothing gives me greater pleasure than to place these objects in a museum for everyone to look at forever. However, it's also a lot of fun when we get to meet a new collector and help them introduce these into their art collection, because one of the things about this material is that it stands up to the greatest art collections in the world, and it works with them. And I've noticed that in most houses that have great art, the area that they're most lacking is in the objects. You know, really the goal of a show is to introduce the material to people that haven't seen it before, or may have seen it, but never saw it in this way. everything's very beautiful. It's just that they've never seen it before. It's a very romantic period, and in general, people are afraid of romance. We try to embrace romance. We try to embrace the fantasy and poetry.